Good evening, friends. Let's have some fun together. Today is Friday in the United States and it's Saturday in India. I'm going to have my regular fun day and I'm going to take you along with me. So I'm going to add some new friends and fans to our group known as Friends and Fans of Punjabi Manch. So let's find out what we have there. There's a screen here. Before I do that, let me share something with you guys. I would like to share it with you. Let me make this screen a little smaller. Okay. Windows, it does that all the time. And that's the one aspect I don't like about Windows 8 or 8.1. Okay. Here is Google Analytics. Punjabi Manch Google Analytics. I go over it on a weekly basis. In the last 28 days, we have top 10 videos. It says top 10 videos. So here's Punjabi Manch, its overview, top 10 videos. And these two always go on top, Jet Julie's 3 and 2. Then we have Punjabi Manch Mehfil. We have Punjabi Manch Mulakaat with Amandeep Sodhi. Then we have 30th of November 2014 Mehfil, which is basically Kavi Darbar. And then we have 5th of December 2014 interview with Punjabi singer R.B. Singh. Then we have Chor Kathe Hoke by Gurmeet Swami, an interview with Dr. Prem Kumar, Gundiye Gurayanwali by Sukhpreet Kaur Sukhi. So I have noticed for the last several weeks, actually not only 4 weeks, even longer than that, that Sukhpreet Kaur Sukhi is remaining on number one, remaining on top. Her song, Gundiye Gurayanwali, seems to be number one for the last several weeks. That's why it's getting more views, not only on YouTube, but sometimes you don't even go to YouTube. You click on it and the video embeds and you just start watching it. But if you click on this link, only then it goes on YouTube. So even on YouTube, she has more views than anybody else. Let's play that. I would like to just share it with you. Let me go back and put it in the 3D and share it with you guys. And just let me go back. Okay, there it is. So now you can see her. Let's play.
Body.
Very good, well done, Suki. Now let me share with you what I was talking about earlier. Actually, I was on a different screen, so let me go back there because we missed that. I want to share with you what I was talking about actually. Okay, I can close out of this actually, and let me get on to my YouTube channel, then I will show you what I meant. And because I think my 3D screen wasn't on at the time. So here is our channel. Hey, it's Punjabi Manch Video Manager. And then we go to analytics. Okay, now let me bring this screen up. Just give me a second. Okay, now we are all set. So here is the Google Analytics overview. You see that Punjabi Munch here. And here we have the top 10 videos. You see that? So I couldn't display it earlier because that screen wasn't on. Sorry about that. So you see that Jatjulish 3, Jatjulish 2. Then you have Punjabi Manch Mehfil of November 15, Mulakaat with Amandeep Sodhi, February 21st, 30th of November, Mehfil. Then you have 5th of December, interview with Punjabi singer R.B. Singh, Chor Katthe Hoke by Gurmeet Swami. Then you have an interview with Dr. Prem Kumar, Gundiye Gurayamwari by Sukhpreet Kaur Sukhi. Then November 9, Majlis, Indo-Pak Relations. So these are the top 10 videos. Every month, we get these analytics and we get the top 10 videos every 28 days. So they keep changing. So I have been noticing that the last several months, Sukhpreet Kaur Sukhi's song, Gunia Gram Waliye, has been number one. It has been on top. It has been in the top 10. In the top 10 videos on Punjabi Manch out of the 217 which I have loaded so far, there are several more which I have to load. There are about 50 more. Okay, 217 have been loaded, and out of the 217, it's always in top 10. And in the last 4 weeks, it is the only song in its group on in the third competition which is there, which is in the top 10. So she has been consistently number one. So it means the audience are liking her. She is singing pretty good, very comfortable. The audience are liking her. If you have noticed, the camera was shaking. Actually, there was no camera. It was a mobile. It was a cell phone. And the whole thing was shaky. The screen was shaky. The chair is shaking. Everything is shaking. Even though they did have a camera there in Rama Mandi, in Punjabi Satsang Rama Mandi, but that camera wasn't used for any of the participants. That's a shame. That's why the management had to be changed. But if it was done properly, she could have scored even better, much better. There could have been better lighting, better sound, and better video, better picture, better background, and a stable picture and a stable video with a stable camera, not with the cell phone. Unfortunately, that wasn't the case, but that's a history now. But still, she's scoring number one. So I couldn't help sharing it with you. I wanted to share it with you. And maybe somebody's going to let her know. If she doesn't know about it, she will come to find out about it, that she does have talent and the audience are liking her and she's connecting with the audience. So that's out of the way. Now I have to share with you something else. These two videos, which is the new competition, which we have just started. So we have three videos in this competition. The one is Chor Kar Theoge, which is in the top 10 in the last 30 days, which is the Trailblazer video by our Punjab representative. You can notice music track is conspiring cowards, because all these people who this song is about are really conspiring cowards. That's why this track is there, because they are actually conspiring cowards. So I would like to share this Trailblazer video with you so that you can do your own song. The song happened to be on a singing competition at Punjabi Manch. It also happens to be on our website, which is www.punjabimanch.tv in the 8th issue. You can go there. So let me share it with you.
ਦੁੱਧ ਦੀ ਬਿਠਾਇਆ ਰਾਖੀ ਬਿੱਲਾ ਉਹਦੇ ਮਿੱਤਰਾਂ ਨੇ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਸੀ ਹਟਾਇਆ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਸੰਗਤਾਂ ਦੇ ਛਿੱਤਰਾਂ ਨੇ ਗੋਲਕਾਂ ਚੋਂ ਮਾਇਆ ਗੋਲਕਾਂ ਚੋਂ ਮਾਇਆ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਕੱਢਣੇ ਦਾ ਹੱਲ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਲੰਗਰਾਂ ਚੋਂ ਔਰਤਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਛੇੜਨੇ ਦਾ ਬੰਦ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਬਚਿਆ ਨਾ ਉਹਦੇ ਕੋਲ ਬਚਿਆ ਨਾ ਉਹਦੇ ਕੋਲ ਕੁਝ ਪਛਤਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਹੁਣ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਦੇਖੀ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਵੱਡੇ ਚੋਰ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਡਰਾਉਣਗੇ ਦੇਖੀ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਵੱਡੇ ਚੋਰ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਡਰਾਉਣਗੇ ਕੌਮਾਂਤਰੀ ਮੁਸ਼ਾਇਰਿਆਂ ਦਾ ਢੌਂਗ ਵੀ ਰਚਾਉਣਗੇ ਸ਼ੌਹਰਤਾਂ ਦੇ ਭੁੱਖੇ ਕਵੀ ਸ਼ੌਹਰਤਾਂ ਦੇ ਭੁੱਖੇ ਕਵੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਭਰਮਾਉਣਗੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਤੇ ਜਮੂਰੇ ਤੂਤੀ ਚੋਰਾਂ ਦੀ ਪਜਾਉਣਗੇ ਬਾਗੀਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਢਾਉਣ ਲਈ ਖੜੇ ਠਿੱਬੀ ਲਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੱਚ ਨੱਚ ਉਹਦੇ ਸਾਥੀ ਗੁੱਠੀਬਾਜ਼ੀ ਪਾਉਣਗੇ ਨਾਲ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਰਲੇ ਨਾ ਜੋ ਬਹੁਤ ਪਛਤਾਉਣਗੇ ਸੁਣ ਸੁਣੇ ਲਿਖਾਰੀ ਧੁਨ ਚੋਰਾਂ ਦੀ ਵਜਾਉਣਗੇ ਅਕਲਾਂ ਦੇ ਅੰਨੇ ਗੀਤ ਠੱਗਾਂ ਵਾਲੇ ਗਾਉਣਗੇ ਮਾਇਆ ਵਾਲੀ ਝੜੀ ਸੁੱਕੇ ਅੰਬਰੋਂ ਲਗਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਹੁਣ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਕਾਰਾ ਉਹਦਾ ਨੰਗਾ ਘਰ ਸਾਰੇ ਜੱਗ ਛੱਡ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਚਿਹਰੇ ਦਾ ਮਖੌਟਾ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਸ਼ੌਹਰਤਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਕੱਟ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਹੁਣ ਵੱਡਾ ਚੋਰ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਗੋਦੀ 'ਚ ਬਿਠਾਵੇਗਾ ਫਿਰ ਦੇਖੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਹੱਥ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਕੰਧ ਪਛਤਾਵੇਗਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਉਹਦੇ ਕੋਲ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੁਣ ਕੁਝ ਨਾ ਗਵਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਹੁਣ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਸੱਚੀ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ
Very good. Well done, Swami. Can you imagine if Sukhi's video has been done in this format, with this is a high definition format with a stable picture, stable camera, stable video, it would have been really wonderful. Yeah, unfortunately that wasn't the case. It wasn't done properly, was done at the last minute. It is not our fault, it's the fault of the organizers who were provided with the camera, but they didn't use it. They didn't use it for anybody. That was really a shame. So anyway, so now they are doing it properly. That's why you can see the difference. These two videos, let me share this one with you. This has been done with a camera, so you see the difference. This is not with the mobile, this has been done with the camera, with the camcorder. So that's why you will notice the difference. The difference is obvious, so you don't have to be a rocket scientist to know the difference between that video and this video.
ਦੁੱਧ ਦੀ ਬਿਠਾਇਆ ਰਾਖੀ ਬਿੱਲਾ ਤੇਰੇ ਮਿੱਤਰਾਂ ਨੇ ਪਿੱਛਾ ਸੀ ਹਟਾਇਆ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਸੰਗਤਾਂ ਦੇ ਛਿੱਤਰਾਂ ਨੇ ਗੋਲ ਕਾਂ ਚੁਮਾਇਆ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਕੱਢਣੇ ਦਾ ਹੱਲ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਔਰਤਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਲੰਗਰਾਂ 'ਚ ਛੇੜਨੇ ਦਾ ਵੱਲ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਔਰਤਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਲੰਗਰਾਂ 'ਚ ਛੇੜਨੇ ਦਾ ਵੱਲ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਬਚਿਆ ਨਾ ਤੇਰੇ ਕੋਲ ਕੁਝ ਪਛਤਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਦੇਖੀ ਕਿੰਜ ਵੱਡੇ ਚੋਰ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਡਰਾਉਣਗੇ ਕੌਮਾਂਤਰੀ ਮੁਸ਼ਾਇਰਾਂ ਦਾ ਟੋਂਗ ਵੀ ਰਚਾਉਣਗੇ ਸ਼ੌਹਰਤਾਂ ਦੇ ਭੁੱਖੇ ਕਵੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਭਰਮਾਉਣਗੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਦੇ ਜਮੂਰੇ ਤੁੱਤੀ ਚੋਰਾਂ ਦੀ ਵਜਾਉਣਗੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਦੇ ਜਮੂਰੇ ਤੁੱਤੀ ਚੋਰਾਂ ਦੀ ਵਜਾਉਣਗੇ ਬਾਗੀਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਟਾਉਣ ਖਾਤਰ ਖੜੇ ਠੀਬੀ ਲਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ
ਨੂੰ
ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਨੱਚ ਨੱਚ ਤੇਰੇ ਸਾਥੀ ਬੁੱਠੀ ਬਾਜੀ ਪਾਉਣਗੇ ਨਾਲ ਤੇਰੇ ਰਲੇ ਨਾ ਜੋ ਬਹੁਤ ਪਛਤਾਉਣਗੇ ਛੁਣ ਛੁਣੇ ਲਿਖਾਰੀ ਤੁਨ ਚੋਰਾਂ ਦੀ ਵਜਾਉਣਗੇ ਅਕਲਾਂ ਦੇ ਅੰਨੇ ਗੀਤ ਠੱਗਾਂ ਵਾਲੇ ਗਾਉਣਗੇ ਅਕਲਾਂ ਦੇ ਅੰਨੇ ਗੀਤ ਠੱਗਾਂ ਵਾਲੇ ਗਾਉਣਗੇ ਮਾਇਆ ਵਾਲੀ ਚੜੀ ਸੁੱਕੇ ਅੰਬਰੋਂ ਲਗਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਕਾਰਾ ਤੇਰਾ ਨੰਗਾ ਕਰ ਸਾਰੇ ਜੱਗ ਛੱਟ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਚਿਹਰੇ ਦਾ ਮੁਖੋਟਾ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਸ਼ੌਹਰਤਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਕੱਟ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਵੱਡਾ ਚੋਰ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਗੋਦੀ ਚ ਬਿਠਾਵੇਗਾ ਦੇਖੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਹੱਥ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਕੰਗ ਪਛਤਾਵੇਗਾ ਦੇਖੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਹੱਥ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਕੰਗ ਪਛਤਾਵੇਗਾ ਤੇਰੇ ਪਾਸ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੁਣ ਕੁਝ ਨਾ ਗਵਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ
Very good, well done. So you see the video was very stable, so there was a big difference. So because I have shared this one with you, we have received only two so far, so I have to share this one too, because I'm not favoring anyone, I'm not commenting on the video, but I will comment on the background. And in this one, the background is tilted. So that is not singer's fault, that's the fault of the people who are shooting it. So they should be a little more careful about it. Yeah, as you can tell, the background is tilted, so it doesn't look good. So they should be careful about it.
माया वाली वाली चढ़ी सुके, माया वाली चढ़ी सुके, अंबरल गोड नू चोर कट्ठे होके तेनू आउणगे बचाउण नू, चोर कट्ठे होके तेनू आउणगे बचाउण नू। कारा तेरा नंगा कर सारे जग झट देता, चेहरे दा मखोटा लाके शोरता तो कट देता। कारा तेरा नंगा कर सारे जग झट देता, चेहरे दा मखोटा लाके शोरता तो कट देता। हुण वड्डा चोर तेनू गोदी च बिठावेगा, देखी ओदे हाथ किवें कंग पछतावेगा। हुण वड्डा चोर तेनू गोदी च बिठावेगा, देखी ओदे हाथ किवें कंग पछतावेगा। तेरे पास रेहा हुणे, तेरे पास रेहा हुणे, कुछ ना गवाण नू, तेरे पास रेहा हुणे, तेरे पास रेहा हुणे, कुछ ना गवाण नू, चोर कट्ठे होके तेनू आउणगे बचाउण नू, चोर कट्ठे होके तेनू आउणगे बचाउण नू, चोर कट्ठे होके तेनू।
Okay, well done, very well done. I am not going to comment on the song, how it was sung. I would suggest that if singers can try by standing up, maybe they will have better time breathing from the lungs instead of putting all the pressure in their neck area here and on in their shoulders. So they may be having some difficulty because they're sitting. So, okay, dosto, ਮੇਰਾ ਸੁਝਾਅ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਸ ਗੀਤ ਨੂੰ ਖੜ੍ਹੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਗਾਉਣ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰੋ। ਵੈਸੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਮਰਜ਼ੀ ਹੈ, ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਬੈਠ ਕੇ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਢਿੱਡ ਕੁੱਟਿਆ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਅਤੇ ਸਾਹ ਲੈਣ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਆ ਮੋਢੇ ਵੀ ਖਿੱਚੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਨੇ ਅਤੇ ਥੱਲਿਓਂ ਫੇਫੜਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਸਾਹ ਲੈਣ ਦੀ ਵੀ ਆਏ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉੱਤੇ ਸਾਰਾ ਜ਼ੋਰ ਪਾ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ, ਇਸ ਕਰਕੇ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਮੁਸ਼ਕਲ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਹੈ। ਦੂਜੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਸਪੀਡ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਜਿਹੀ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਰੱਖਣੀ ਪੈਣੀ ਹੈ ਸੌਂਗ ਦੀ, ਤਾਂ ਕਿ ਉਹਦੀ ਤਰਜ਼ ਠੀਕ ਨਿਕਲ ਸਕੇ। ਸੋ ਐਨੀਵੇ, ਸੋ ਦੈਟ ਵਾਜ਼ ਦੈਟ। ਸੋ ਇਹ ਦੋ ਤਰੀਕਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸੌਂਗ ਸੁਣ ਲਿਆ, ਇੱਕ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਗੁਰਮੀਤ ਸਵਾਮੀ ਤੋਂ ਸੁਣ ਲਿਆ ਥਰਡ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ, ਅਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸੌਂਗ ਇਹ ਸੁਣ ਲਿਆ ਹੈਗਾ ਆਪਣੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕੰਪੀਟੀਸ਼ਨ ਵਾਲੇ ਸਿੰਗਰ ਨੇ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ। ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਗਾ ਰਿਹਾ, ਮੇਰੇ ਖਿਆਲ ਉਹ ਗਾਉਣ ਤੋਂ ਸੰਗ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ। ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਵੈਸੇ ਇਹ ਗੀਤ ਲਿਖਿਆ ਗਿਆ, ਅਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਸੰਡੇ ਨੂੰ ਸਾਡੀ ਮਹਿਫਲ ਹੈ, ਕਵੀ ਦਰਬਾਰ ਹੈ ਸਾਡਾ ਸੰਡੇ ਨੂੰ, ਮੈਂ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਾਂਗਾ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਸੰਡੇ ਨੂੰ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਇਸ ਸੌਂਗ ਮੈਂ ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਕਰਾਂ, ਜੇ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੇ ਗਾਉਣਾ ਹੋਵੇ ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ। ਸੋ ਗੋ ਟੂ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਮੰਚ .tv ਦੇਟ ਇਸ, ਇਹ ਸਾਡਾ ਵੈਬਸਾਈਟ ਹੈ। ਇਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ 8th ਕੰਪੀਟੀਸ਼ਨ ਜਾਓਗੇ 8th ਇਸ਼ੂ 'ਚ, ਸੋ ਗੋ ਟੂ ਦਾ 8th ਇਸ਼ੂ, ਹੀਅਰ ਇਸ ਗੀਤ ਦਾ ਲਿਖਤੀ ਯੂ ਟੈਕਸਟ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਸੌਂਗ, ਸੋ ਕਲਿੱਕ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਇਨ ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ, ਹੀਅਰ ਇਟ ਇਸ। ਸੋ ਇਹ ਸੌਂਗ ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਹੈ, ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਪਰਸਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਹੈ, ਜਿਹੜਾ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਹਿਤੇਸ਼ ਕੁਮਾਰ ਦੀ ਆਵਾਜ਼ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਤੇ ਸੋਨੂੰ ਇੰਸਾ ਦੀ ਆਵਾਜ਼ ਵਿੱਚ ਸੁਣ ਹੀ ਲਿਆ, ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ। ਥਰਡ ਪਰਸਨ ਚੋਰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਆਉਣਗੇ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਨੂੰ, ਇਹ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕੀਤੀ ਹੈ ਗੁਰਮੀਤ ਸਵਾਮੀ ਨੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਥਰਡ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਕਰਨ ਦੀ, ਅਤੇ ਇਹ ਹੈ ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ। ਮੇਰੇ ਖਿਆਲ ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਗਾਉਣ ਤੋਂ ਸੰਗ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ, ਅਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਕਰਾਂਗਾ ਫਸਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਗਾ ਕੇ। ਐਤਵਾਰ ਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਮਹਿਫਲ ਹੈ ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਮੈਂ ਖੁਦ ਗਾਵਾਂਗਾ ਇਹਨੂੰ, ਤਾਂ ਕਿ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਗਾਉਣਾ ਇਹਦਾ ਮਤਲਬ ਇਹ ਤਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਹ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਤਾ ਅਤੇ ਨਾ ਲਿਖਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਨੇ ਕੀਤਾ, ਆਪਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਉਸ ਇੱਕ ਘਟਨਾ ਨੂੰ ਡਿਪੈਕਟ ਹੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਕਰਤੂਤ ਨੰਗਿਆ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਲੋਕ ਇਹੋ ਜਿਹਾ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ। ਸੋ ਇੱਥੇ ਇਹ ਤਿੰਨੇ ਵਰਸ਼ਨ ਹੈਗੀਆਂ ਨੇ, ਫਸਟ, ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਅਤੇ ਥਰਡ ਥਰਡ ਵਰਸ਼ਨ, ਸੋ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਗੈਟ ਇਟ ਫਰੋਮ ਹੀਅਰ। ਸੋ ਜਸਟ ਜਸਟ ਰਿਮੈਂਬਰ ਦੈਟ। ਓਕੇ, ਦੈਟ ਵਾਜ ਦੈਟ। ਨਾਓ ਲੈਟਸ ਗੋ ਬੈਕ। ਸੋ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਟਰਨ ਦਿਸ ਥਿੰਗ ਡਾਊਨ। ਨਾਓ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਗੋ ਟੂ ਮਾਈ ਰੈਗੂਲਰ ਫੇਸਬੁੱਕ ਪੇਜ ਐਂਡ ਲੈਟਸ ਡੂ ਵਾਟ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਡੂ। ਓਕੇ, watch us live, so maybe somebody is watching, hopefully. Amandeep Singh Sodhi, Taninda Singh Kang, Chanji, Tarama Mandi, and two others like this. They like it, okay. Anyway, so I am going to now add our new fans, which should be in our, oh, that's RB Singh, Sat Sri Akal Ji. ਲਓ ਜੀ, ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਆਰਮੀ ਦੇ ਦਰਸ਼ਨ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ। ਸੋ ਜਸਟ ਵੀ ਵਾਰ ਟਾਕਿੰਗ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਹਿਮ। ਓਕੇ, ਸੋ ਹੀਅਰ ਇਜ਼ ਇੰਡੀਅਨ ਫੈਨਸ। ਸੋ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਫਿਊ ਪੀਪਲ, ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਕਲੀਨ ਇਟ ਅਪ ਆਲਰੇਡੀ, ਆਈ ਡਿਡਨਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਐਡਵਰਟਾਈਜ਼ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਹੂ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਨੋਟ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਐਡ ਫੋਰ ਵਨ ਰੀਜ਼ਨ ਔਰ ਅਨਦਰ। One of the main reason is people don't put their picture in there. If you don't have your picture, I'm not going to add. So I will hesitate. So these are the people I am going to add, except this one. Out of the 9, I'm going to add 8. I am suspecting that some hackers, normally these are the Facebook's own people, their own hackers. They are playing these kind of games. I'm suspecting that it's them, not an outside person. Otherwise, even when I send them a complaint, they should be able to fix it immediately. If not immediately, within a couple of days, they should be able to fix it, but they didn't. Anyway, so let's start from here. So adding with the first one, which is, I have already added her to my friends list. So she has added some new pictures here. So that is her timeline, Roshni Dark. Oh, there she is. Okay, so that is the timeline. Now let me show you some information about her on her information tab, which is here quite a bit. She's written quite a bit here. We can't go over all of it, but you will be able to read it yourself, because I'm going to add her Jaipur, Rajasthan, and photos. There are quite a few photos she has. She has quite a few pictures here. Okay, you've seen the timeline, you've seen the information, so now you know. Okay, so I am going to welcome her to the group. So I have to stick to English, because some people understand English, some of them they speak Hindi, others Punjabi. So normally this program, I keep it in English. Okay, so I'm going to add her. Added by Amandeep Sodhi. Thank you, Sodhi Saab, and welcome, Roshni Tak. You are in. The next one is Lovepreet Singh. Lovepreet Singh. Wow, wow. Pagi ta badi kamal di bani hai. Thoke. Okay, now. Okay, let's look at some information here. September 24, Gurdaspur. I'm always curious about the town, hometown. Baba Fried Senior Secondary School. Okay, photos. Pagadi de rang dekh lo. ਪਗੜੀ ਬੰਨੀ ਤਾਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਖਿਆਲ ਨੰਬਰ ਲਈ ਆ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ? ਲੁਕਸ ਲਾਈਕ ਵੈਜ ਵੈਜ ਕਰਾਈ ਪਈ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਹੀ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਬੀ ਕੰਪੀਟਿੰਗ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੰਪੀਟੀਸ਼ਨ ਓਕੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਲਾਈਨ All right, so there he is. So I am going to okay. I didn't do that today. Maybe some people have birthdays. Okay, well, we'll do that at the end. This one. So he's in. Lapri Singh is in. Pinky Singh, added by Amandeep Sodhi. Yeah, she didn't put a real picture. Okay, let's see. What does Laddie say? He likes what? Oh, he likes the picture. He likes the present wishes that came to me today. I just put it on right away. So, Ladi likes it too. Thank you, Ladi. Okay, and let's see. Okay, does she want to share anything with us? Nothing. Arti Dasan University. Where is that? Somewhere in South India. Okay, how about photos? Okay, how about timeline? Toastmasters, Twitchy Toastmasters. I really don't see much information here. I don't know if this page is real. I don't see any real photo of anybody. There's hardly any of your pictures. Okay, what the heck? I will add that and go to the next one. Missy Getty. No, there's nothing here. Again. Okay, let's see if we have anything here. UK English, Hindi, Urdu, Urdu. No workplace to show, no schools to show, no places to show. Then why are you even on Facebook? If there's nothing to show, how about photos? Yes, these two. These are nice pictures. There's no question about it. Anything else? Nothing else? Timeline? That's it? Oh. Just likes, eh? All she does is click on likes. 2013 120 2014 762 2012 40 906 likes. So she likes everything, eh? Music 45, sports. That's about it, eh? Friends? No friends, nothing. I think the page is fake. So you guys have to be careful before you add these people, these kind of people to a group. You must be careful. I don't think that's a real page. That's just a fake page. So I will let it go. That's a real page. That's a real Facebook page. Tandem style. So Rob Tandem. Tandem style. So there's a mutual friend, Sanjay Mitwa. And Ashish Suradiya Pajapati. Okay, let's start here. Yeah, we have all this information. Actor and model. Then you can send a request to be added to Actor and Model, link to Punjabi Manch. We do have a group under that name. And let's look at some photos. There are quite a few. So these are the real pictures, real people, real pictures. So that page is not fake. Okay, that's a professionally done page, real good page. Okay, pretty good. Well done. Nice page. Nice page. Okay, well, let's welcome him, add him to the group, and thank Amandeep Sodhi for adding him. So, Tandon Saab is in. Welcome, Tandon Saab, you're in. Paneet Kaur. Okay, let's find out what drama are they doing. Okay, let's go here. Well, no workplace to show, no schools to show. Umbala. Hindi and English, no family to show. Okay, how about photos? That's it, eh? These are not your real pictures. Just a formality. Following these four people. That's it. And no friends. That's it. And that's it. This page is fake. It's a front. I don't believe it. So you guys need to be careful. Just don't look at just pretty things, a couple of pretty pictures, and think the page is real. I don't think so. Okay, let's start here then. Read car. Okay. New value in town. No workplace to show, no schools to show. Only new value. Is that a new trend? Why are these people even on Facebook if you don't have to? Show any of those things, not your picture, not your face. That's what Facebook is all about. Okay. And where we are. Motto with mom. Same thing here. Yeah, same thing here. Okay. Now you know that picture actually belongs there. So I'm just seeing a couple of real pictures. Okay, following, no friends, nothing. And then what's the purpose of Facebook? Send her a friend request. Only then she will do it. Send her a friend request. So it means other people will not be able to see any of these. Even if I add her, if somebody is not a friend, they won't be able to see anything on her timeline. So what's the purpose? What's the point of adding her? Nothing. People won't be able to see. Only a few people, if some people are her friends, they are the ones who will be able to see. I can't share anything with you because she won't allow. She won't even show her face. Which is a good page. Of course, the background page is good, this cover page. So that's not bad. So we need to put something here and then need to share something with our club members, with our group members. So they won't be able to see anything unless they are friends. They may be able to see something. I'm not sure even about that. So then what's the point? So that is not a good addition either. So palm girl, so he has a picture here, he has a picture here, which is good. So well begun. Now about the information. Yes, we have all this information here, even the phone number, New Delhi, Ludhiana. We have all this information, which is good. And then you have photos, all these photos. That's good. And then the photos, there are some real people there. And that looks good. Okay, oh, he's a friend, by the way. But that's why, otherwise, I wouldn't have even added him. 23 mutual friends. So there are quite a few friends here. So this is a real Facebook page. So I don't have any problem adding a page like this, a person like this to the group. So a page like this to our fans club. So everybody, I'm Mandeep Sodhi. Thank you, Sodhi Saab, and Pam Girl, you are welcome. your club. Okay. Now, the last thing. Let me. Auditions. Asian Major Entertainment Group. Meet Sergeant. Let me say happy birthday to some of our friends, then we're done. I thought I did that already. Obviously, I didn't. Because I do it every day. Well, I have to do it anyway, so why not do it together with you guys, having fun together? Okay. Happy birthday to Gumi's Sergeant. We have a few more. Aldeep Kang. So that's my tsunami. Who is the one with the message that will not allow me to put on his timeline, so I send him a message and then I go to Gurdeep Kang. Reporter Delhi Ajit from Italy. Okay, there it is. Happy birthday, Kangsi. Then I have a couple more. Honkar Javanda from Pilar. Well, that's one of our old friends. Really, he changed his picture. Looks so different. Gagan Sandhu. I haven't heard from her for a long time. Well, happy birthday to you. She's going to shoot somebody or what? Kisintel Music? Oh, that's also Gagan Jabanda. Onkar Javanda and company. Ishkara Sutra, that's what she sang. His wife. I remember that song. Okay, that's that. And now let's see if we have one more. Yes, we do. Looks like we're done. We are all done. Okay, good deal. Well, it's time to say goodbye. We'll see you again on Sunday. Sunday we are going to have a kavita bar, and you are all invited. And I have to say Rab Rakha. And we will see you on Sunday. ਹੈ।